It seems today that all you see is violence and movies and sex on TV. But where those good old-fashioned values on which we used to rely? Lucky there's a Family Guy. Lucky there's a man who positively can do all the things that make us laugh and cry. He's a Family Guy.